I'll see you on the other side, children.
And from then, we never saw Jay again.
Oh!
I could be as brown as these guys. It's really sad, I just don't get enough UV rays because I haven't been outside in 3 years. If only I could look like you. You're my inspiration, Ramel. I just wish I could meet you one day and I'll be able to take some really good advice from you on how to become as chocolate as you. I don't even care if anybody calls me racist. They're choosing to be offended. Silly bastards. Who could that be?
Hey boy!
What?
I'm gonna show you how to be black!
Oh my god! Hey guys, I'm here with my inspiration, my absolute hero, my Batman, my Superman.
I'm iconic!
If you're wondering what was in that box, guys, we got like 45 litres on the dot, actually. We got like 40 litres of fake tan, 16% as well. If you don't know what that is, that's very dark.
No one gets this stuff because it makes your skin darker than my skin.
Oh, that's like... why I'm excited to see Ramel take a bath in it. I'm
gonna look like a 2p coin.
You're gonna look like copper cable that you find underground. You rob from abandoned warehouses and sell it to gypos and make bear peas. Once again, it's a TGF classic. You're gonna be bathing in fake tan. I actually just want to show you how dark this stuff is, man. He actually looks like an asshole. Look there, yeah. Watch this.
Nah.
Yo, why is
I'm
that so black?
I'm basically gonna be black. I'm gonna be part of the team.
I've always wanted a best friend that loves fried chicken. It's me now, guys.
Hey, yo, for real, why is it so dark, though?
I don't know, bro.
No one wants to be this dark. Nah.
Look at the duct tape, yeah, then look at the, like, look at the thing, man. Like, what's
bro,
going on?
Blacker than duct tape. Why is my ethnicity gonna say noir? Doesn't actually stick to the back. Look at that. To mix it up a little bit more, guys, we've got this as well. This is mousse. Look at that. That's in it one day.
Oh my god, you're gonna take a bath in it.
Look at the shade of my hand.
All it's gonna do is make me a shiny brown, bro.
You're gonna look like a gloss wrap from the animators.
Oh my god.
Look at the difference already. And now we're gonna be having a bath in... Yo, who's getting in first, bro? Who's getting in? The way fake tan works is we could literally get in there and get out straight away and let it dry on us. But we're gonna make this video a bit more fun for you guys. We're gonna catch the next flight to Arizona.
Oh, yo. We're not doing that. Yo, guys, who do you want?
Like the video if you want Ramel to get in first. And if you want me to get in first, like the video.
But do you know what's funny? You guys are doing it. We already made the decision. It's a joke. I've had a long history of rock, paper, scissors on this channel. I don't win. I don't know what's the point.
You want to play rock, paper, brackets, man?
Yeah. Rock, paper, scissors. What the fuck?
Yeah, I'ma just watch. I'ma just watch you, man.
Bro, why is he so creepy? He's so weird, bro. What's going on now? Bro, how did he get from there to here?
Come on, get in there. Is it warm? How's it feel, bro? Need a black?
I just feel like I'm having a bath. You're special, you are.
Yo, we're all gonna have a bit of fun up in the gallery.
Take your clothes off, you idiot. You're so enthusiastic, it's amazing.
No, but you just don't know how to approach a situation. You can either dive in Ed Fust.
Ed Fust. Ed Fust. Nah, nah. Yo, you're pissing me off, you know.
You look like ramen noodles, bro.
Oh my god, this feels so good.
Oh god, that looks like something out of a film, bro. That's like the Matrix right there. I either get in head first, like I said. Or, yeah, I get in slowly, just like this.
Oh! Yo, you're making me
laugh. In a piss.
Oh, oh, your knees are going already, man.
One of us.
Can I put my head under? I don't think I'm ready for this time of the day, to be honest. It's not even dinner time yet.
Coming
out then, that's a joke.
Hair's
gonna go from brown to brown.
Shut up, man. I just feel very.
Wow. Yeah.
Yo, look at that foot, bro.
Oh.
I look like those hench black guys on Instagram, bro.
That back foot is official, bro.
Respect the big toe.
A nice big toe, you get me. 3, 2, 1. I'll see you on the other side, children. Oh, I don't think I'm brown yet. Guys, listen to this. No, I can only do that on Wednesdays.
Today?
Tuesday.
Your feet are really red, bro. I'm not concerned for your health and welfare, man. You okay, though?
Yeah, it's because I've got scabies. Am I brown yet?
Is that Joe Essex?
No. Adam Southend. Do I look brown yet?
Yeah. Oh my god, dude. Yo, Ramal, look at how dark he is, bro.
Okay, so this is where the fun part happens, right? We wait around, but you guys don't have to wait around because there are going to be edits in the middle of the screen telling you that there's, like, time passed. And then after the time's passed, I'm going to come back, show you guys the footage, and hopefully I'll get darker as it dries every time we show you what's going on. Oh, my God, it's bloody brilliant!
You know, I might leave you a present in this bathroom.
Looks like you already have.
Come right over, we're gonna get you dry, we're gonna get you nice and nice. Nice and nice. Yo guys, this is the part of the video where I'll tell you a joke, you all laugh and we all get on with our day. Just shut the fuck up and enjoy. What you call a man with no shins? Neil.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Here at Andy's salon, we like to keep you nice and warm and dry.
Oh my god! Oh! Oh Jesus! Oh my god, that's so cold!
Just all of my body. I want to look shiny like Cadbury's bar.
But my melanin, yeah, rejects tanning, yeah, bro.
I've been drying myself, Ramel's let himself dry. I've been standing around for like 10-15 minutes now. Starting to see some effects.
Honestly guys, I just see my hand.
Apparently this stuff, yeah, it dries like overnight. Hoping that like we turn very, very dark. See you in 20 minutes. Why do I look like? My name's Mario. I look Italian. It's been about an hour. I am so brown. I am so brown. It's like 2 in the morning and I'm about to go to bed. When I wake up in the morning, I'm gonna show you guys exactly what I look like. Look how white my diva. So it's like in the morning the next day, I've just woke up, I haven't seen myself yet. All I know is that my hands look like I've been playing with my ass. 3, 2, 1. Claude, what the fuck is this? What the fuck do I look like? I look dirty. I don't look tanned. I look dirty. When I smile, my teeth are so prominent. Oh my god, I feel just. Oh
I'm
my
so
god, what is that? Yo, guys, I'm gonna end this video there, yeah. If you're not subscribed, subscribe right now. We'll see you tomorrow for the next episode of the Christmas Calendar, man. Bye.